fun life in Bantown, rambling to islands I defy. I stepped on board the vision and followed with the wind, till at last I came to anchor and across New Spancil. 'Twas on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when island sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold, in duties to fulfill at the parish church in Cooney, many miles from Spancil. I went to see my neighbors to hear what they would say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning gray. I met the tailor quickly, he's bold as ever still. Sure he used to mend my bridges when I lived at Spancil Mill. I played a flying visit to my first and only love. She's fair as any lily and gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, saying, "Johnny, I love you still." She was Ned, the farmer's daughter, the wine of Spancil. I dreamt of melts and kisses in the days of yore. Oh, Johnny, you're only joking, as many the time before. The cock, he crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill. I awoke in California.